What's up, everybody? We're starting a bit late tonight. We're gonna be playing some Resident Evil 4 Remake. As long as my eyes allow me to. We're just gonna skip the cutscenes. I haven't played this in a while. So how's everybody doing tonight? Good news, I should have the new mic up and running by maybe this weekend. Depends on when we have time to work on it. Leave it to me to have an arsenal. Ugh, I swear to God, I'm never gonna get over this cold. I know I shouldn't be skipping the cutscenes, but I'm trying to get as much of it in as I can. Nice. Take that. I mean, really, I don't need them. I have the hand cannon, but. Oh. And of course, I step right into the trap. Wouldn't be me if I didn't. Another flash grenade. There's a reason I'm doing it like this. Ooh, my ear just popped. Oh, that would make a hell of a montage right there. Damn it. That was a good shot, too. Ooh, big boy wants to play. Oh, hi. You guys are mean. I didn't have to fight the chainsaw. Yep. Forgot that's still an issue. I'm just gonna go around collecting everything I need right now. Thank you. Don't mind me, I'm just a disorganized mess right now. It happens. Take those. Take those. Alright, did I get everywhere? That is the issue. Gotta love when you had to organize everything. Ugh. It's been that long since I played. It's been a while. Shouldn't be that hard to remember, though. That was uncalled for. That was literally the most uncalled for execution ever. Have to watch out for that cow too, because he will attack. Because apparently, even the cows don't like me in this game. What's up, hey? What's up? Bah, more ammo. All right, now which way do I go here? This part I really need to remember. Right, so is this the way I came in? No, this is the other way. Wow, I'm all kinds of confused. Don't mind me. Look at that, didn't even take damage. Leon, how you acting hurt? That was a good shot too. Oh, I missed. Damn it. Thank you. I'm pretty good at these. I've been playing them for years. I've had a lot of practice. Did I miss the... Oh no, I did miss it. All right, it's on the other side. See, I knew I was missing something. I'll do that real quick. Jump down. That's what I wanted. I wasn't gonna waste the bullet. Do that. Go up here. I can tell you everything I'm gonna do, except for when I get to one particular part. When I get to one part, I couldn't tell you. And it's actually a part that's coming up very soon. Okay, I'm pretty good. I'm good. I got enough for now. I heard 5 is getting a remake. I don't know if that's true or not. I heard quite a few are getting remakes. So we're gonna have plenty to do. Pretty soon I'm gonna be running out of space here. That's gross. Where'd they go? Headshot. Nah. Shot went wide. It's a good thing I can bounce back real good. This is my, RE4 is my favorite game. I mean, going back to the original is actually my favorite, but this one's a close second. I do like the remake. Got him. Okay, I don't know whose aim's bad. That was pretty. That was. God damn it. Come on, Leon. Oh my god, my aim is off. And I need to get rid of that, because we don't use that. Because we have the primal knife. Oh, you're on the roof. Damn, I'm getting way too much ammo. That ammo stock is going up a lot. That's okay though, we wanted to. Oh, there you are. I wasn't even supposed to do a Resident Evil game this year. I broke my own rules. Yeah, I broke my own rule. I wasn't supposed to do this year. That chapter took a lot longer than I wanted. We're gonna go ahead and save. Leon, we're naked. I wish you could actually throw knives. That would be awesome. hate doing this part.
Let's do some business then, eh? Welcome. I got something new for you. You have a ticket, do you? Nice. Choose a good is new. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Molding a weapon
cool.
to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Where would it? What can I do you for? There's some things money come back anytime.
I don't like when he does that. You can't even shoot him in this one, which is so unfair. At least in the original, you can shoot him. Oh yeah, my favorite one. Where is he? I hear him. Oh crap. Yeah, I'm in trouble. All right, hold on here. Let me do something.
Ahí va eso. Ahí va.
Okay. Well, that wasn't fun. If you don't clear it out, it just becomes a pain. That's why I always try to clear every area in this out. Yeah, I'm having a little bit of a rough time this time around. It's not supposed to go like that. What the? Don't want the kitchen knives. I really wish you got in a bigger inventory or a storage thing like you used to get in the other Resident Evils. Of course, I got myself caught. Wouldn't be me playing RE4 if I didn't. Always getting caught. Let's see, okay. I can make some more rifle ammo soon. That will come in handy. Crap. I've really got to work on my parrying. Damn it. Got caught again. Ain't I supposed to help the wolf, though? I thought the wolf was here. Oh well. Such is life. How I gotta remember what the code is. Yeah, sorry, I have to look it up. I just don't want to get it wrong either. Wow, I was way off. All right, I had the right idea, just wrong ones. Unfortunately, with everything, I can't convert everything to memory in this game. I just hit him with the egg. I got him with the egg. Fastest I've ever gotten it done. Alright, that's another chapter down. Taking me a little bit longer than I'd like tonight to get through them. I mean, we are just playing for fun anyway, so it doesn't really matter, but. Oh, look, we're back in this place. Ooh, you missed. So did I. I'm starting to wonder if I need all those flash grenades. I mean, sure, they're nice to have and all, but do I really need them? Poor cow. What the? Yeah, I did not know this was here. I just saved myself a whole bunch of time. That's good to know. And no, I'm being 100% honest, I had no clue that was there. That was the first time I've discovered that. You little mother. I may just dump the flash grenades or sell them. I think that's what I'm gonna end up doing. Got my hands on a fine piece of kit I did. You don't wanna pass up on this.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. Thank you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come.
Look at that. I just opened all that space. Because quite honestly, I really don't need the flash grenades. I think I've used them maybe like 3 times. I could pack more ammo in, even though I'm not really using my regular guns all that much. I'd much rather do that. Put that up there for now.
time.
Can I shoot you? No, I can't. I don't know, that's just me. Like I said, there's very, very few where I've actually used. Wrong kind of key. Let's hope for no more surprises. Shit! Ah, he still got me. How did that explosion not take him out? That's what I'm trying to figure out. That snake's superhuman. Come on. the hell? Got her too. Apparently there was a treasure, but I missed it. Or maybe that was the treasure? I don't know. I thought it went down there. Oh no, that was it. Okay. I didn't miss it. Look, I even got my hand grenade back. Doesn't get much better than that. I do need to fix my armor though. All right, now we're coming up to one of my favorite parts of the game, the lake fight. Well, pretty soon we will be. Definitely one of my favorite parts, though. That's where you used to be. What the hell? Why'd you switch sides here? If you remember in the original, that's where the merchant was. Now he's up top. Oh yeah, here we go. fell. Leon, you fat bastard. How did charging at me work? Well, it worked out pretty good for her. Not gonna lie, it worked out well for her. See, I don't want to get too far ahead of myself here. That might be something I have to carry in the future. Maybe. Unfortunately, that would take another freaking. Won't take much, but. I might have to get a rifle. All right, one thing at a time. Oh, hi. I'm in no rush to get this done, so. I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Yeah, I'm debating buying a rifle just to have one. Just to have that extra layer of security. Don't know what the game plan was, but hey, we'll go with it. I don't know, I thought maybe it would blow up. Wishful thinking. I'll get the crappy rifle. Like the first rifle that you originally get. I'll get that one. Cause that one I think only takes one row of inventory. Don't ask me why I can't talk tonight, I just can't. Just go with it. We're having fun. Damn it. There's actually very few instances where I would use the rifle anyways. So luckily for me, I don't have to. Alright, give me one second, I'm gonna put the Be Right Back screen up. All right, we are back. Sorry about that. You guys ready for this fight? I'm ready for this fight. This is one of my favorite boss fights right here. Wow. I think I got him too. Ooh, got him in midair. Hell yeah. No! Oh, I took some damage. Alright, that's on me. Oh, got him in midair. Got him again. And he got me too. Ooh, I tagged him. No! Wow, I goofed that one. This ain't good. I'm hitting him more in midair than I am anywhere else. Jeez. That one was a little rough, not gonna lie.
Condor one to roost. Do you read me?
Yeah, I'm still debating. You know what? We don't really need it. I'm pretty good with my handgun, so. Oh yeah, I swear I gotta find the two heads. So we're gonna go to the far one first. I gotta remember how to do these. All right, three lines. Rewinds that. No, okay. Done. That's one. All right, that one was easy. That's where I came from. Is it this one right here? It is. Alright, this is going way too easy for me right now. I'm not liking this. Wait a minute. This ain't where I gotta go. This is where I started. What the hell? I'm having a hard time reading the map tonight. This is where I have to go. Pretty sure of it.
Thank you.
Okay, so it's that. That's not the first one, though. Top, bottom. Where the hell's the other one though? Ah, there you are. Okay. That. 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 Okay, I think I got it. Let's see if I'm as good as I think I am. Which I'm really not. Well, I guess I'm as good as I think I am. Memory seems to be working today. Okay. Yeah, I went the wrong way. Where the hell was the... Not where I go. Okay, so where the... Oh, you know what? I think I went to the wrong one. That's okay. You know, while we're here, we might as well check everything out. I don't think I've been over this way. Oh, Leon, you're on fire. Yeah, you know what? I actually forgot which way I'm supposed to go here. I could have sworn. Okay, I think this is where I need to be. Pretty sure of it. Maybe not. Holy crap, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. That's where I came from. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have to go this way. I just got confused a little bit. It happens.
I've got some new. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Give that the care it deserves. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Well, that bit might want to take care of any leftover error.
Another one of my favorite boss fights coming up. Oh, I did not really evade there. Let's see what we got here. Of course, got a bunch of crap we don't need. I think I got enough handgun ammo to last me a little while. Just saying. Be nice if you could actually go back into where he came out of. Oh my god, you can. I did not know you could do this. Pretty sad when I have to actually look to see where I'm going. I think after we end this chapter, we're gonna call it a night. My least favorite puzzle. I don't like this puzzle. And that is why I hate this damn game. That puzzle, man. Doesn't matter how long it takes me, like, even on the original, it still gets me.
Listen to me.
Alright, I think on that note, we're gonna end it here for the evening. I just wanna save real quick. I wanna thank everybody that came in, the likes, the comments, the shares, as always. And we will be back with more of this tomorrow night.